Hi, my name is Edward.
And I'm Ava.
And today we're going to show you how to make a pink lemonade. First, we're going to get a clean pitcher with water and ice. Out of all these flavors, we're going to choose pink lemonade. Then we're going to open it and pour it in to the water with ice. Then we're going to stir it. Make sure you don't use a wooden spoon. Use a metal spoon. After 20 seconds, you're going to pour it in and enjoy it.